Hello, welcome to Tech Messages. So sometimes we will be in a situation where we forget our router password and what resetting the router for the new password, but that is not needed anymore. You can find the router password which was already set. In this video, I will let you know how to find your Wi-Fi password on your Android device. To find the Wi-Fi password on your Android device, you need to access the home page of your router. If you know the IP address, you can directly type in the IP address on your browser and it would open your home page of the router. But if you don't remember the IP address of the home page of your router, then do not worry, there is an Android app to do so. Go to your Play Store and search for router setup page and install it. It is just 1 MB file. Then click on the open. If you open it, it updates the IP address of your router. If it doesn't update, just tap on the press to update IP and open the open router page. Most of the routers have admin as a login details or admin password as a login details. If you know the username and password, just enter and log in. Otherwise, go to the website called routerpasswords.com and select your router and select your and look for your router as all the default username and passwords applied to that router. You can get the information from here and go to the home page of your router and login. Once you log in into the router page, it shows all the information of your router. Just tap on this wireless tab. It would show the name SSID, which is your router or Wi-Fi name. And if you just go down under the section security options, you could find the pre-shared key. This pre-shared key is nothing but your Wi-Fi password. In this way, it is very easy to find Wi-Fi password in your Android device. Hope you like this video. If you think this video is good, please like and share the video. If you have any more video suggestions or comments, please comment it below the video. Thanks for watching this video and please do subscribe for the channel for more videos. See you soon.